Юрій Устінов is one of the most interesting contemporary Russian set designers. His first set designs for the opera production he made at the age of 24, after graduation of the Moscow Academy of Art. He was immediately invited like a main stage designer to the Yekaterinburg Ballet and Opera Theater, where he worked next 10 years and made tens of different productions of Russian operas and ballets. After that, he was invited to Bolshoi Theater, to Moscow. He also started to work like a cinema set designer and received in 2010 prestigious Teffy Prize. Now his works we can find in Central State Musical Museum and Central State Theater Museum in Moscow, in the Museum of Bolshoi Theater, and in private collection all over the world. In our gallery collection, we have two stage designs for the benefit of the ballet. It was created in the style of Alexandre Benois. Also, we have several costume designs in our collection. The costumes for the opera Prince Igor by Borodin. It is ballet enterprise Половецкие dances. And several costume designs for the ballet Don Quixote by Minkons, which Yuri Ustinov produced in 1989.